We are the Lord's and He will never forsake.